What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the "your device isn't compatible" error that pops up while you're trying to download CarX Treat on your Android device. I'll be showing you 3 effective methods to fix this issue and get you racing in no time. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Let's start by updating your Google Play Store. To do this, go to your Android device's settings. Scroll down and select Apps and Notifications. Locate and select Google Play Store from the list of installed apps. Tap on Storage and Cache. Next, tap Clear Cache and Clear Data to clear the Play Store cache and reinstate the application. If an update is available, tap on Update to install the latest version of the Google Play Store. Now, let's update your mobile device's software. In your Android device's settings, scroll down and select System or Software Update, depending on your device's manufacturer. Tap on Software Update or System Update. Your device will check for updates. If available, follow the on-screen instructions to download and install the latest software updates. If the previous methods didn't work, you can try downloading and installing the CarX Treat APK directly from a trusted source. Once the APK file is downloaded to your Android device, head to your settings, scroll down and select Apps and Notifications. Tap on Advanced or Special Access. Tap on Install Unknown Apps and grant permission to the file manager or browser you'll be using to download the APK. Download the CarX Treat APK from a reliable source. All links and resources will be in our extensive guide linked below. After the download is complete, locate the APK file and tap on it to begin the installation. Now you're all set to hit the streets and enjoy some epic racing. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.